ACF has been working in Nepal for many years, fighting malnutrition before the earthquake struck in the April 2015. Today, 2 months since the tragedy, we provide life-saving services in water, sanitation, food, and psychosocial services to the affected populations in 6 out of the 14 districts of this country. In the last month alone, we have reached over 18,000 people, all thanks to 160 of our staff members who have been a constant inspiration to all of us. We should not forget that they are survivors in their own terms. Some of them lost homes, some of them lost family and friends, and they were courageous enough to set aside their sorrows and join hands with us in helping their fellow citizens.
Actually, when the particular day the earthquake came in Nepal, and I suddenly think that there will be going to lots of people who will be suffering from anxiety, fear, and all those situation which means psychological symptoms clicked in my mind that I'm going to help all those people around. And then I did it. I came to here in Nuakot, being as ACF staff. And I'm really happy to help those affected people or survivors because we all are facing these problems in Nepal. Because they are not only the affected one, because I'm too affected in this particular natural disaster, but I'm happy to serve them being as my technical profession as a clinical psychologist.
I've been working here since January 2012, maybe it's around 4 years. It's good to work after earthquake because we have got good opportunity to work in different programs like food security and livelihood, water and sanitation, also MSCP and nutrition in other districts as well. So it's good to work now. When I came to the office, but it was a really kind of stress because at that time my house was severely damaged. So I couldn't stay at my house. We are living in some other places. And at the same time, I saw there are so many things to do in office. You know, this is also my major task. So I took it like challenges as well as opportunity.
I have been working with ACF for more than 7 years, mostly in Nepal. Besides Nepal, I have worked in Yemen for more than a year. And back in 2013, for a couple of months, I worked in India. And during the disaster time, I was in my holidays in Nepal and was preparing to go to Myanmar after a week. But suddenly the disaster happened and there was no choice for me to stay in Nepal and support the ACF Nepal missions initiatives. The overall experience in the very first month of post-disaster was difficult to express, because at the same time you have a back of your mind, you have the worry about your family who are back home in Kathmandu, having your home crashed, living with some relatives, somehow accommodating with whatever facilities we have. So as a responsible family man, as a responsible humanitarian worker, it was really a challenge to keep a balance and keep yourself motivating and moving on, giving 100% of what you can do.
Because of this, we have an important message for you.
Thank you.
Muchas gracias.
Dira manana dalla paman.
Moltes gracias.
Yaishkum, shukran.
Eskerrik asko.
Nandri, vanakkam.
Merci beaucoup.
Dhanyavaad.